Good morning, dear children. So, I am back with my next video on the topic latitudes. So, till now I have already explained about the latitudes that and the longitudes. So, latitudes are the imaginary lines drawn horizontally on a globe, and the total number of latitudes are 180 degree, 90 in northern hemisphere, 90 in southern hemisphere, and all these lines runs parallel to each other, and the most important thing is the line of reference that here is equator. In the parallels of latitudes, the line of reference is equator, which is 0 degree equator. So after that I explained you about the longitudes, meridians of longitudes. So these all meridians of longitudes are also the imaginary lines that are drawn on vertically. Okay, so these imaginary lines are drawn vertically on a globe, and latitudes are these latitudes form a complete circle, whereas longitude form semicircle, only half circle, and when two longitudes join together then it forms a complete circle. And next is their total number of latitudes are 360 degree, and the line of reference is prime meridian, which is 0 degree. Okay, prime meridian. So this is about the latitude and this is about the longitude. And one more thing, so these lines, prime latitudes, it starts from north pole and ends at the south pole. So all these lines starts from the north pole and ends at south pole. That means it forms only a semicircle, it never forms a complete circle, and these all lines meet on both the poles. Latitudes are the lines that never intersect each other. Longitudes are the line that meets on both the pole. Total number of latitudes are 180, and the total number of longitudes are just double of the latitudes. It is 360 degree. So this is all about latitudes and longitudes. After that I told you about the five important parallels of latitude, that is 0 degree equator and 23.5 degree northern hemisphere north, and 23.5 degree south, that is Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. After that I told you about 66 line at an angular distance of 66.5 degree in north and south. In north it is Arctic Circle and in south it is Antarctic Circle. So these five are the important parallels of latitude. After that I told you about the heat zones, that our whole earth, it is divided into three heat zones. First heat zone is the torrid zone, which is the hottest zone. After that the second heat zone is temperate zone. Just after the torrid zone, on both sides of the equator, the next zone is the temperate zone, and the temperate zone is having the moderate temperature, that is neither too hot nor too cold. After that the third parallel of latitude or heat zones is frigid zone. From, you can say, from it starts from Arctic Circle till North Pole and Antarctic Circle till South Pole. So that belt, that zone is called frigid zone, and this zone remains frozen throughout the year. It is the coldest zone of the earth. So the hottest zone is torrid zone and the coldest zone is frigid zone. So till here I have explained you. So I explained about latitudes and longitudes separately. So when I was explaining about latitudes, I have drawn the lines of latitudes only. I have drawn here the lines, the parallels of latitudes only. So when I started explaining about the longitudes, at that time I have drawn the lines of longitudes only, meridians of longitudes only. But now I am just going to draw both latitudes and longitudes together. So when these lines, that as it is shown on our globe as well as on map, you can see, so these all lines when drawn together, these lines form a grid. So what is grid? So this is our next question. What is grid? So grid is a pattern of, it is a pattern of straight lines. Okay, it can be a vertical line, it can be a horizontal line. So grid is a pattern of straight lines that cross over each other. So these lines cross over each other and forming squares. So all these lines are crossing over each other vertically as well as horizontally, and these lines form squares like this. Okay, so in this way they form the squares. So here on our earth, on globe also, as meridians, lines of meridians, it runs vertically from north pole to south pole. In the same way, parallels of latitude, it runs horizontally from the eastern hemisphere to the western hemisphere, north pole to south pole, and these lines, it runs from the eastern side to the northern side. So let us draw all these lines together and see that grid that forms here on our earth. Okay, so first I will start drawing in the parallels of latitude. So first of all, I will draw equator. So this is our equator. From here, I am not going to draw all the 90 lines here. I will draw only few lines so that it would be easy to see, or it would be easy to understand. Okay, so 0 degree equator. And from here, after each degree, we are having one parallel of latitude till 90 degree. So we'll draw only few lines here like this. You can see I am drawing the lines here in the northern hemisphere, and in the same way now I will draw the lines here on the southern hemisphere also. So these all are the parallels of latitudes. So 0 degree, 1 degree, 2 degree, so all these are N. 0 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree N, 4 degree N, 5 degree N. In the same way here in the southern hemisphere also, this is 1 degree S, 2 degree S, 3 degree S, 4 degree S, and the last one is here 5 degrees. I have drawn only 5 latitudes on both the sides. Now I am going to draw the longitude. So from here, as I told you, longitude starts from the north pole and ends at the south pole. So we will draw the longitudes here. So this is our longitude, and the line of reference, as I told you, the prime meridian is the line of reference. So first of all, let us draw the line of reference. This is our 0 degree prime meridian. So this line is our 0 degree prime meridian. From here, now let's start. We are drawing the lines here. 1, 0 degree, 2 degree. So these lines are also drawn. After every 1 degree. So I am drawing only few lines here. You can see the lines. So from these lines, now I think it is clear to everybody. So all these lines we can see here, they are forming a grid. All these lines are forming a square, forming a grid. Okay? So all these lines that, all these grid that are formed there on this earth, this is known as grid system. We call it grid system. And this grid is very important to locate a place. So as you will know very well that these latitudes are used to locate the places. So we use these grid to locate the places on the earth on with the help of globe or with the help of a map. So how we locate these places with the help of these grid, that I will explain in my next video. Okay, till there I think it is clear to everybody that what is grid. Grid are the lines, or the you can say the pattern of straight lines formed by the meridians and the formed by the meridians or longitudes you can say, and by the latitudes, and it forms square. Okay, and these lines are used to it help us to find a particular thing or a place on earth. Okay, so I think it is clear till here to everybody, and in next video we'll start to locate the places with the help of this grid. So thank you and have a nice day.